What do you think the difference was down the stretch after you guys? After you guys, you guys had a 10-point lead, about 8.5 minutes left. What do you think the difference was down the stretch?
When you give up 43 points in the fourth quarter, it's going to be a tough one. We did a good job coming out of halftime with that energy and verve that we normally have. We're playing good defensive principles. And they were making timely shots. A few times in that fourth quarter, I was out of position, or other guys were out of position defensively, where we're giving up some corner threes to some of their shooters. And Giannis getting downhill, shooting a few free throws tonight. There's some difference makers in that second half where we can clean up. And now we just got to get ready for Sacramento. But, definitely lessons learned here.